July 26, 2018, it's 9 p.m. rather. The sky in the northwest is full of lightning. There are heat storms coming, I guess. I heard thunder. And the camera shut off on me 3 times already because, you know, it is a Sony, so. Piece of junk. I'm just got the camera recording and it's facing northwest. So I can't see how it is on this viewfinder. I'm almost afraid to even touch the camera, that if I touch it, it'll shut itself off again. So I just brought a little bit out here to use the bathroom. Petey will come out here in about a half hour maybe. I'll shut the alarm back off again to let him out. And if it's not raining, I should say. So about 9:30, I'll come out here and bring Petey. I hope this lightning's coming out on the screen. So I'm looking right over the camera. Whoa, look at that. Oh yeah, you see, I saw that on the viewfinder. So that's how the lightning is out here. I could be heat lightning. I mean, it's kind of muggy out here. It's about 82, maybe 84 degrees. It's slightly muggy. And I didn't see any rain supposed to come tonight. Yeah, I hear thunder. So it can't be heat lightning. It's got to be rain. Never heard of heat lightning with thunder. So anyway, I'm just getting ready to stop recording this. You know, so hopefully it's coming out. I mean, I got on the zoomed out far enough where I'm getting a wide panoramic, not panoramic, but you know, a wide view of the sky. So I know some of it's coming out okay. Alrighty then. Wow, that is so cool looking. Like I said, I hope it comes out on this camera. Wow. A light show. About 3 weeks or so, I'm going to tear up the watermelon and cantaloupe and wait a week, and then I'm going to put down some beans and peas. And that'll be the last for the year. Look at that. That's pretty cool. I mean, like I said, if it comes out on video, you know, 2 minutes and 30 seconds right now, so that's all. Again, July 26, 2018, is about 9:04 right now, p.m. There we go.